Hello, my block aim cheaters. I now added the 1.12.2 support, which means that I scrapped the 1.12 version and made it 1.12.2 instead. As you see here, Minecraft 1.12.2. You can see it here by the Java edition. I got some bad news though. If I go into my locally hosted server right now, I'm gonna show you that the TpAura is patched. Yeah, I know, Mojang patched it. At least the bucket, I don't know. I'm using a bucket server right now. Okay, so look at this. I'm more than 10 blocks away from the pig, and if I try to use the TpAura, I get teleported to it. I know, it's not really good. That's actually really bad. There is some ways I can extend the reach by making the player teleport over several server ticks, but that will slow down the teleportation and it may introduce some bugs, but I'll try to fix it. The problem is that the server now limits how far you can teleport in a server tick instead of per packet, so that's a really big problem. That means that click teleport won't work, so yeah, that's bad news, but I'll try to fix it, I'll promise. So yeah, if I go to this server, Fluxcraft, you can see I'm on, what the fuck? Oh yeah, I accidentally teleported in here. Wow. Spawn. Okay, so look at this. Is a Minecraft 1.12.2 server, actually. I wonder if the server crasher works. If I do crash. Okay, it didn't work. Shit. I improved the console a lot, as you can see here. If I type help, and then get... help. Yeah, I'm gonna get help from the help. It's gonna show it in this cool little box here instead of printing to the chat. Also, I added a crash command which uses the server crasher thing. And I also fixed some stuff like coordinates. It looks a lot better now. You can toggle mods with it. If you type the mod here, you can change the mode to client, and what the fuck, bow aim bot mode client. Yeah, now it was set to mode client, and if I want to toggle it, bow aim bot toggle, and it's gonna toggle it there. It's really cool and useful if you don't want to use the tab GUI or the glitch UI. I don't know why you wouldn't use that, but yeah, that's Jigsaw 1.12.2. I'll keep you updated with it. It's gonna be released not too far from now. It works just like the 1.12 version. Yeah. Realms should work too. Okay, it didn't work, but I'll fix it. I'll fix that too.